Hello, welcome to Maths with Jay.
So here we want to write down the nth term in the sequence. So let's start off by writing down the n numbers. So we want to think about what's the first term, the second term, the third term, the fourth term. So those are our n, and we want the nth term, so let's put t there. So the first term is 5. Now the second term is 10, but we can write that in terms of the 5 and also what we're multiplying by, because we can see here that we're multiplying each number by the same thing each time, aren't we? So what I mean by that is if we look at the numbers, we've got 5 multiplied by 2 is 10, 10 multiplied by 2 is 20, and 40 is 2 times 20. And so on. So we could see the next number will be 2 times 40, it'll be 80, and so on. So coming back to how we're going to write down our terms, we could say that the second term in the sequence is 5 times 2, because 5 times 2 is 10. And the third term is 5 times, well, we could say 5 times 4, but simpler to think of it as 5 times 2 times 2. So that's 5 times 2 squared. And then the fourth term is again multiplying by another 2. So instead of 2 squared, it's going to be 2 cubed. 2 cubed is 8, so 5 eighths give us 40. So now we can see a nice little pattern developing. We could put the fifth term in if we wanted to as well, and that would be 5 times 2 to the power of 4. So hopefully you can see what's happening now. So that if we've got the nth term, we're going to say, well, that's going to be 5 times 2. And we can see that each time the power of 2 is 1 less than the term that we're on. So that when we were on the fourth term, we were multiplying by 2 to the power of 3. When we were on the third term, we were multiplying by 2 to the power of 2. So what we want here, instead of n, we want n minus 1. So we could check that out for each of these. If we put in n is 1, we get 5 times 2 to the power of 0, and 2 to the power of 0 is 1, so it's just 5. If we put in n is 2, we get 5 times 2 to the power of 2 minus 1, so 5 times 2, and that looks fine. So you could now work out any term you wanted. So for example, what would the 10th term be